Senator Volk, Representative Saucier, members of the Maine Citizen Trade Policy Commission, I am Troy Jackson. I am glad to be here tonight, if nothing else, to say hello and see you, and thank you for having this meeting in Bangor. Keeping with Senator Volk's suggestion, I haven't been here through the whole meeting, so I'm not sure, but anyone that said that the TPP is an awful deal for the citizens of Maine and the people of this country, I would say that I agree with 100%. I do not see any benefit for anyone that I know in this state. I think that, unfortunately, for many people in this state, we're slowly moving towards a third world country, and I believe this agreement will only expedite that. I think, if anything, we have to start focusing on the United States and, in particular, the state of Maine. So I'm just a big anti-partnership. I believe NAFTA was bad, and this one will be even worse. But I'm sure you've heard a lot of that from a lot of different people tonight, so I probably shouldn't go on any more with that. But I would leave you with the one thing that maybe hasn't been said, especially for the legislators, is that why would anyone that goes to become elected in the state of Maine or in Washington, D.C., give up their right to be able to have this in a transparent, open system where they could make changes or make suggestions or anything like that? I have been completely upset with the process in Maine at times whenever leadership or appropriations would send something out and you were just automatically supposed to support it without putting any 2 cents into it. Things that you didn't like, and because it would unravel the whole thing. And I think that this idea that it should be negotiated in secret and then sent forward for a straight up and down vote is incredibly short-sighted by any elected official. Even if you agree with everything in it, I still think that's bad government. And that's something that we all should be very mindful of and not ever let happen, because a very small minority of people can get the things that they want without any democratic system. So I just, like I said, just on that face of all, I just don't believe that this is a good policy at all, and I thank you for allowing me to speak tonight. Same here, same here. Thank you very much.